How to Split in WavePad. To split an audio file, click the Split button on the Edit toolbar and select an option. If you choose Split at Cursor or Split into Component Channels, splitting occurs immediately. If you choose one of the other options, the Split File into Multiple Parts dialog will open. Complete the dialog and click Split to split the audio file. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to split files. The Split tool is the second button on the Edit tab. When you click on it, a list will open displaying the different split options. Split at cursor, split automatically, split at silences, split at bookmarks, split into component channels, and split into equal parts. To use split at cursor, place the cursor where you would like one file to end and the next to begin before clicking on the split button. Then, select split at cursor from the list. Two new files will be made. The original file will remain unchanged. Remember with all split options that they are not automatically saved. You will need to save your new files. Select split into component channels to split your stereo audio file into two separate audio files, one containing the left channel and the other the right channel. Selecting any of the other split options will open the split file into multiple parts dialog. The top portion shows the options for the split type you selected. There is also a drop-down list where you can change to a different split type. In the bottom portion, you have the option to save the splits by selecting Save to Folder, then selecting an output location, output name, and output format. If you select Open in Editor, the files will be saved only if you save them before closing them. Split automatically will select split points based on the approximate time interval set and the rough interval and the audio signal. You can change this interval and click Refresh to see the number of split files that will be generated. Split at silences will split your file at period of silence detected using the level threshold and the duration of the silence. In the dialog, you can define silence by setting a level threshold and silence duration in milliseconds, or you can use the default settings. Click Refresh to check the number of split files to be generated with your settings. To use Split at Bookmarks, your file will need to have one or more bookmarks already set. The new files that are created will be named using the file name and the bookmark name. The first file created will be named filename underscore 0, unless you have a bookmark at 0 seconds. The last option is to split into equal parts. The Split File into Multiple Parts dialog will open with duration as the default split selection method. As you change the duration length, the number of split files to be generated will be updated. Use quantity instead of duration if you want to split the file into a certain number of equal files. When you are finished selecting the type of split, entering the properties and how to handle the new files, click Split to apply your settings. Each split will be opened in a new file. For more WavePad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.